Good morning, Eagles. I'm Connor.
And I'm Alyssa.
Today is Wednesday, September 15th.
And you're watching Beaufort High Morning News.
Attention students and staff. Our Everything Eagle Google Classroom has been reactivated for the 2021-22 school year. If you're not a member, please use the classroom code at the bottom of the screen to join and stay informed of all Beaufort High announcements and activities. Links to announcements, Beaufort High Morning News broadcasts, weekly sports events, and more are all located in this Google Classroom. Sign up today and stay informed.
Senior portrait makeups will be tomorrow from 10 to 4 in the Performing Arts Center. No appointment needed, just show up.
Homecoming court applications are available. Students may pick up an application from Ms. Tarsha Smith in room 2205 or download the application from the BHS website or the Everything Eagle Google Classroom.
Youth in Government and a Model United Nations Clubs are sponsoring a Friday Jeans Day ticket that allows students to wear school-appropriate jeans every Friday of the school year for $15. See Mr. Miller for tickets.
Looking to help raise your grades, the Eagles After School Tutoring Program has officially started and is now accepting enrollments. EAST is free to all students grades 9 to 12 and runs Mondays through Thursdays 3:45 to 5:15 p.m. Bus transportation is provided to students upon parent request. Tutors are available in math and English on Mondays and Wednesdays, and science and social studies on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Spanish tutoring is also available. All interested participants must fill out an enrollment form. Please see Ms. Marie Smith in room 2130 for more information.
All students participating in the after-school tutoring program should report to BPOD room 2130 after school. Students will not be allowed into tutoring sessions after 4 p.m.
Homecoming Spirit Week will be held September 27th through October 1st, ending with the dance on October 2nd. Spirit Week activities are as follows. Monday, Comfy Clothes Day. Tuesday, Neon Day. Wednesday is Decades Day. Seniors 60s, juniors 70s, sophomores 80s, and freshmen 90s. Thursday is Twins Day. Friday is Crazy Green and White Day, or Pink Out Day, to kick off Breast Cancer Awareness Month. The homecoming dance will be held on Saturday in the gym from 7 to 11 p.m. The theme is red carpet. Tickets are $20 for a single and $30 for a couple. Tickets can be purchased online or with Ms. Olson during lunch. No tickets will be sold at the door, and COVID waiver is required to attend.
Do you want to make a difference in your school and your community? Does helping others matter to you? Are you in need of service hours? If so, then the Key Club is the club for you. Join us for the chapter meetings every Thursday after school in room 1220. Hope to see you there.
The National Honor Society for Dance Arts will meet every Tuesday from 3:55 to 5 p.m. in the dance studio, room 6128. Applications are due September 17th. Attendance is required to remain an active member. See Ms. Baker Wallace for more information.
Create Club is meeting tomorrow after school in room 1202. Important matters will be discussed. All club members are required to participate.
Mr. Miller needs to see the Model United Nations students to sign up for their country for the GSU conference. The sign up is posted on his door. First come, first serve.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity.
All boys interested in playing basketball this coming season should join the Google Classroom page using the code 63UJK03. See Coach Huff for details. No sports teams are in action today. Remember, you can find all scheduled scores and highlights for all Beaufort High sports at BeaufortHighEagles.com. That's your sports news. Go Eagles!
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
That's a wrap. Thanks for watching.
Have a good day.
You put